I need emergency assistance.
What's your location?
The Wind River Indian Reservation.
Corey is a wildlife officer. He works for Fish and Game Wildlife. He's a hunter. And there's a beautiful journey that especially Corey goes through. And that's exciting to me.
I'm Jane Banner, FBI.
That's Corey Lambert. He's the one who found the body.
Corey's a white man who married into a Native American family and has suffered a similar loss to one that he's discovered.
Listen, this is a homicide.
The body of a young girl is the daughter of his best friend. And he tries to solve this murder for his friend and hopefully garner some sense of closure for himself.
You won't get the answers you're looking for, no matter what you find.
What is it that you do again?
I hunt predators.
Good, so why don't you come hunt one for me then?
Hey, Mark.
Be Mark.
Action.
I'm enjoying pretty much every day. You know, first and foremost, I mean, riding snowmobiles, that's pretty great. That's your job. Awesome.
Just back him up. And be gentle until he tells you not to be.
I love the character.
That's it, son.
There's a lot of emotional content that I resonate with as a father. It was deep, it was complicated, it was rich.
That was pretty cowboy, huh?
No, son. That was all Arapaho.
Jeremy Renner brings something that feels very old Hollywood.
Cut. Cut!
He comes across as an incredibly strong man, and yet there's a vulnerability and there's a pain that he's able to convey, a real depth.
And action!
It's land. This land is all we got left.
This is weak. One thing native about you is your ex-wife, the daughter you couldn't protect.
Maybe if you've been playing detective then.
That's not something you get to talk about. You hear me?
There's a lot of subtlety with him. So I just explained to Taylor, I'm like, look, just give me like three different takes to calibrate this performance because things affected me personally and emotionally more than I thought it would.
I think it's the best performance of his career.
He's a very intense actor. He likes to, you know, get right in there and find out what the character is up to, what's going on in his head.
You got blood on your shirt.
Yeah, I just came from work.
Who was the victim today?
Looks like it's gonna be me.
I think he's perfect for it.
But
there's a sense that he has that feels really in line with Corey.
This movie has a really wonderful feeling that we should be left with as an audience. There's a sort of cathartic healing that Corey goes through, and you can walk out of the theater and feel good. And that's what's most exciting to me.
You're looking for clues, but you're missing all the signs.
Out here,
you cannot blink. Not ever.
This place, what it takes from us, what it took from you.
I got lucky.
Luck lives in the city.
Get your hand off that weapon!
Luck don't live out here.